And one thing I talk about this all the time, Hollins, his defense is just inspiring. Great shot right there. He gets that to go down for Epps. But Hollins, his defense, when he comes in, Maha swatched that back, first class mail. Hollins pushed the ball, gets it back to Bennett, and Bennett's going to go all in. And that's just one of those things. He slipped, and the Clippers have got to get back. And that's exciting. And I know one thing that Brian Agnes is exciting about. You're not excited about that throwdown right there by Aaron Epps. He is all up in your back pocket. As Jock gets the ball, rotates the ball, and you have a shooter right there. Great shot coming off his hands. That was a Epps. But the Clippers have got to learn how to finish. You got to put a team away. And look at that. Just like that, throw it down, slam dunk, slam a jamma for Aaron Epps. He gets it back over to Thompson, and that three was just short. And they get a rebound, get it back, and he goes up and under, and he gets another bucket. As I said, it is danger time. The Suns are here. They're fighting. Peter Jock puts it up. He's a shooter. And look at that throwdown. Clean it up by Aaron Epps, by Manu, by way of Belgium. And look at Thompson. What a game this man is playing. Oh, that just leaked out. But there to clean it up was Epps. And let's see what the Clippers do. You got about 46 seconds to go. And you don't want to do this. This is what we're talking about, finishing. That's too easy to give to Aaron Epps.